I have landed on Corellia.
The ledge is near.
Roth, you are there to protect Darth Thauron from Barriss's threats. Our efforts to locate his secret headquarters are ongoing.
Another digit of the hand will tap the Roth.
Meanwhile, we are tracking three assassins arriving on secret landing fields. It will be difficult to stop them all.
The time for action is now.
Transmitting the coordinates for all three landing strips.
Received, my lord.
These killers are but the first. There will be more. Thauron actively defies Barriss. If he dies, Barriss will be named the voice of the Emperor. Protect Darth Thauron at all costs and aid in his attempts to undermine our enemy. Goodbye.
My lord, I'm detecting a forced transmission.
I assume you still recognize me. Consider yourself fortunate that I am reaching out like this.
My old master, you have some nerve showing your face.
I believe you have the market on nerve cornered, my friend. I'm here to tell you that you are being deceived. The organization you work for is not the Emperor's hand.
You're the deceiver, Barriss.
I don't blame you for doubting me, and I will not apologize for my actions. I am the voice of the Emperor, and there is a reason for all we do. In the end, what you think does not matter. So believe what you will, but your handlers have you in over your head, sticking your wet nose in Darth business.
Soon I'll be sticking my lightsaber in a Darth.
Your anger has blinded you. Walk away now, and perhaps our previous animosities can be swept aside.
The nerve. He's gonna forgive you.
He can do what he wants. I'll never let go of my anger. No more talk. Barriss's assassins must be stopped.
Sith, identify yourself.
Barriss sent me to recall you. Your mission has been rescinded.
Why did the contractor not contact me himself?
Darth Barriss's time is much too important to waste on petty communications with a droid.
Assimilating? I will contact the contractor and seek confirmation.
It's your funeral. My master doesn't take kindly to being questioned.
Assimilating? I require some form of proof that you speak for the contractor.
Are your logic programs that pitiful? Your mission and this landing strip are secret. Yet here I am to greet you.
Assimilating? It is logical. Orders rescinded. Updating programming to comply. Goodbye.
A welcoming committee. Some days you just can't land secretly on a planet, even on a secret landing strip.
This is going to be your secret graveyard.
Oh, you're funny. I like that. Not a lot of funny in my line of work. I know who you are. You're the apprentice Darth Barriss thought he had killed. Marvelous. I've studied you, followed your exploits across the galaxy. You're a personal hero of mine.
Didn't know I had admirers.
In my profession, you're well known. But I'm somewhat obsessed, I admit. The way you handled Lord Grathen on Dromund Kaas was genius. Yes, I know his son's behind the mask now. You took out Noman Carr and Admiral Monk and the War Trust and countless Jedi. Good, good stuff.
Stop buttering me up. Leave or die.
Sorry to wax on. I just wanted you to know how I feel before I kill you. I've imagined facing you, and given my knowledge, I have pretty good ideas on taking you down. Well, here, let me show you.
Roth, I mark your position. The third of the three secret landing strips. Your third target arrived earlier than expected. I am Servant 11 of the Hand. You were told to expect my call.
How many of you are there?
Unknown. I have only seen and conversed with Servant 1 and 2. But this is inconsequential. I have discovered Darth Vauron's secret headquarters. Uploading coordinates now. He is operating within hostile territory. A massive tower in the heart of Incorporation Island. All Republic controlled. Amazing.
The man is daring. I'll give him that.
Yes. He orchestrates the war against the Republic right under their very noses. His operations must be disguised as Republic. But if I found him, Barriss's missing assassin could too. Hold. Yes? I will convey it. 11 out. Servant 2 has spoken to me. He says to be ready for suspicion.
I can handle anything this fake Republic headquarters may have waiting for me.
You are the Emperor's wrath. My mission is complete. I am recalled. The Hand hopes you find Vauron before the assassin strikes.
Sith, are you lost? You're in a Republic-aligned corporate headquarters.
Your accent is poking through, fool.
Well, never mind that. The Consortium of Corporations has cameras in every corporate lobby, so we are being observed by the Empire's enemies as we speak. A Sith comes in here, he's gonna meet resistance, so, we're gonna have to kill you.
Stop pretending. You're getting on my nerves.
Really sorry. Just can't do that. Sound the alarm!
So Barriss's most deadly apprentice has finally found us. My master has been on to you from the beginning.
I'm no longer Darth Barriss's apprentice.
Yes, yes, we've all heard about Barriss betraying you. No one's buying it. Vauron can smell Barriss's ploys 1,000 light years away. He knows the rift between you and your master is a ruse, painstakingly orchestrated to get you close enough to strike. So, drop the act.
Vauron and I seek the same goal. My sole purpose is to destroy Darth Barriss.
So stubborn. We'll see your tune change when you're bleeding to death. Die, assassin!
Where is Darth Vauron?
We'll never find out, scum. You defeated Lord Harish, but you can't overcome the three of us at once.
Stop! Lord Kett, stand down!
My lord, retreat into the shadows. We will stop this assassin.
There could be 10 of you, and you would fail. Leave us.
I haven't come to kill you.
Please, don't insult my intelligence. I applaud you. Convey my congratulations to your master for his superior gameplay. The kill is yours. I ask only that I not suffer the indignity of decapitation.
I've been sent by the Emperor's hands to ensure your safety. Barriss is not my master. My mission is to bring him down.
Nothing more can be gained by maintaining the deception. Ah, if this is true, the game is renewed.
Darth Vauron, Barriss says you gotta die.
Barriss strikes! That assassin had me dead to rights. You did not hesitate to defend me. My friend, I am convinced. What's more, I believe, with my help, you can defeat Darth Barriss.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Then, I have a little confession to make. It is true that I'm here to lead our important war effort, but there are other reasons I chose Corellia. Significant pillars of Barriss's power base are here, and together we can tear them down.
You clearly have great power, but the Emperor needs you alive. It won't take Barriss long to dispatch more assassins. You will relocate to my ship where my crew can protect you.
Far be it from me to defy you. My protection here has taken a recent hit. But before I go, let me guide you. Most of the Dark Council knows Barriss is not the Emperor's true voice, but Barriss's two top agents force them to support his bid. One agent safeguards secrets that he uses as leverage. The other leads Jedi Masters in campaigns against Sith who defy him. Now, If they were to disappear...
My old master will be left high and dry.
Ah, exactly. His support on the council will evaporate. Barriss's first undercover agent is posing as Colonel Senks of the Karelian Resistance. His stronghold is a labyrinth of secret passages. Unless you scramble his security codes before laying siege, he'll be able to flee through a dozen different escape tunnels.
What about Barriss's other agent?
My operative is uncovering the identity and location of his Jedi infiltrator. I expect results soon. For now, Senks. These pulse disruptors will kill all electronic code emissions, effectively locking Senks's secret passages. In truth, he's a fantastic resource. It will be a shame to lose an agent of his caliber.
I'll compel him to denounce Barriss and join you.
An excellent solution, if it can be done. My apprentices and I will report to your ship now. The minute I can point you to the second of Barriss's agents, I will. For now, Colonel Senks.
My lord, I have Darth Vyron here for you.
My friend, I am in the hands of your crew now. They are an interesting assortment.
My people are capable. Don't worry.
I hope their talents are not required. If Senks doesn't hand over the files he safeguards once you've neutralized him, I advise destroying his database to eliminate it all. Once done, contact me. But leave the compound first. It's Barriss's facility and sure to be bugged. Until then.
I know that code is right. Why aren't my escape passages opening?
The answer just broke into your command center.
Strong enough to demolish my forces and smart enough to take out my tech. When the alarm sounded, I knew there was trouble coming. Don't strike! I'm a secret Imperial agent working directly for Darth Barriss.
That's not news to me. You discover and keep secrets for Barriss that he uses to gain power and control others.
My work keeps rogue Imperial elements from destabilizing the Empire. But that's just part of what I do. I'm essential in the fight for Corellia. I steer Republic-aligned resistance forces into battles they can't win. Shut me down, and we lose this war.
Cooperate, and you may survive this encounter. You collect secrets for Darth Barriss. That must end. Give up the information you harbor for him.
There's no future in denying Barriss.
I'm systematically tearing Barriss down. And I'm still here.
I see. Every regime eventually falters. I'd be wise to get out before the towers start crumbling. I'll upload the files. There. Wiped from my system and relinquished to you. Does this earn your mercy?
Sit still while I authenticate your information. Darth Vauron, I'm transmitting the materials from Colonel Senks's files.
Excellent. Let me look them over. Yes, this is the leverage Darth Barriss has over my fellow Dark Council members. Now, they are free of him.
Does this mean I get to keep breathing and winning the war for Corellia?
I leave that decision to my formidable friend. What do you say? Does Colonel Senks live or die?
Senks, meet your new master.
You heard her, Colonel. Your tenure under Darth Barriss has ended. You answer to me now. Understood?
Absolutely. I am yours to command. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must reprogram my security systems.
Good work, my new friend. You are proving we can tear Barriss down without compromising the Empire. I have news, but as I said, Barriss likely has the place bugged. Contact me when you clear the compound.
All quiet here, my lord. Nothing suspicious and no further attempts on Darth Vauron.
Captain Quinn is an excellent officer. I'm in good hands here. Barriss's false Jedi is still at large. He leads Jedi against Sith who defy Darth Barriss's will. My operative, Shadow, is searching for him. Unfortunately, Shadow is pinned down by enemy artillery. He has our information, but had to go radio silent to avoid capture.
I'll get the information directly.
Shadow was cut off on the other side of Axial Park beyond Coronet Zoo. The park is a frontline battlefield where the heaviest fighting is taking place. We have a safe house in that sector. Shadow will be waiting there.
I'll carve a path through the fighting and rendezvous with your man.
If you're interested, there is also an opportunity to help the war. The bombings that blocked Shadow are hampering our ground forces in Axial Park. If you could destroy the enemy artillery banks along the way, it would be most helpful. Either way, Shadow will tell you all you need to confront Barriss' Jedi spy. We'll talk again when the deed is done.
Stop! Identify yourself or die!
On your best day, you couldn't kill me.
What? Speak up! My ears are still ringing from artillery fire!
To take your mind off your ringing ears. Now listen carefully. I've come for the information you've acquired for Darth Vauron.
Apologies, my lord. The artillery rattled me. I have a lead on Darth Barriss's other spy. A team of Jedi had secretly landed on Corellia. I intercepted a transmission from one of them to Barriss, conveying readiness to lead the other Jedi into a death trap.
Can you identify which of the Jedi is the spy?
They only communicated in numeric code. No names were used. I can't even say if it's a woman or a man, human or alien. I wish I could give you more to go on. The Jedi are gearing up in a Republic staging bunker. Enemy special forces deploy there, so it'll be a high-risk invasion.
Your opinion is inconsequential.
I apologize if that information was unwanted. Darth Vauron encourages my assessments. When you're done, you can contact me from outside the bunker and I'll have Armageddon Battalion secure the area. I'll report back to Vauron now. More power to you, my lord.
Your invasion ends here, Sith. You are severely outnumbered.
Think before you act, Jedi. There's something you need to know. One of you is a Sith spy, leading you into a death trap. I'm here to take him out.
What? That's preposterous.
Sith are master manipulators. We won't fall for your tricks.
Give me one good reason why we should believe you.
My compatriot was once Nomen Kaar's Padawan. You may know of her special powers.
We know of Jaysa Wilson.
She supposedly has the ability to see the true nature of any being.
One of you has a secret that Jaysa will expose now. Jaysa, use your power on the Jedi.
Yes, my master.
Are we really going to sit here while the Sith mocks us?
Patience, Master Jos. I'm interested to see what she comes up with.
I sense rigidity and putrid calm, earnestness and logic and wait. This one is filled with deceit, and now rage blossoms. She is the Sith spy.
Mr. Injai.
I sense truth. I feel a shift in her. Have we been blind to it all this time?
Stupid fool. I would have led these Jedi to their deaths and struck a great victory for the Empire.
I oppose everything Barriss does, and I'll kill everyone aligned with him.
Unfortunate. Now listen, Sith. You've exposed your spy. Be smart and walk away.
Not before I do this.
You are a barbarian.
Steady, Master Jos. This Sith saved us from a suicide mission.
Glad I could help.
You are a great asset to us. Be well, friend.
Shadow here, dispatching Armageddon Battalion to secure the bunker you cleared. But there's been an attack on Darth Vauron and your crew. They said to patch you through when you called. Doing so now.
Apologies, my lord. The attack was sudden. Unknown assailant, very powerful. On the run now. Taking Vauron to a safe house in the Imperial Legislature. He wants you to meet us there.
Tell me the attacker has been killed.
Way out of our league, my lord. Lucky we got out of there in one piece. Almost to the safe house. Signing off now.
Ah, you made it! This is heating up, isn't it? Barriss has taken off the sparring gloves. This assassin
was the most lethal to date.
Don't leave anything out. I want to know how it went down.
The attack was sudden and vicious. There was no panic, no confusion. To a man, your people stared into the face of death and did not flinch. Captain Quinn must be commended. He took on the assailant with no mortal concern.
I'm making up for a past indiscretion. My commitment to my lord is unassailable now.
I won't exonerate you so easily, Captain.
I do not blame you, my lord.
Oh, you ride your people hard. I can't argue with the results. You've successfully neutralized Barriss's agents. The end game is upon us. We must both go on the offensive.
Until the threat against you is over, we must be cautious.
Waiting for another attack is suicide. The last move here on Corellia will take both of us. In a secret lair on this planet, Barriss has bound and indentured an ancient Sith spirit. He feeds off this spirit's power, stealing all her visions of the future. Everything he has built has come from her insights.
Why haven't you acted on this before now?
You don't think I've tried? It is the true reason I am warring here. Barriss's defenses have repelled my every attempt. Only you have the power to break into his lair. And only I know the ritual that unlocks the spirit's bonds. Deliver me to her, and we will strike the ultimate blow and cripple Barriss from within.
Now you're speaking my language.
Then make yourself ready. We must strike out immediately. Lead the way. And please be sure that assassin isn't waiting. I'll come when you signal. There she is, the entity. Such pure, dark side energy. Is she not utterly beautiful?
I've never sensed anything so alive with the dark side.
Come closer. You are here to aid Barriss. Knows I cannot resist. He desecrated my resting place, where I waited for my love, your Emperor. I am bound. Every extraction pains. If you fail, he will punish me for welcoming you.
Don't fear, Entity. The trial is over. I know the incantation. Now it is a simple matter.
No, you do not understand. We are not alone.
At last, I've caught up to you again. I told you. I cannot be killed.
Don't you tire of failure? Or are you a glutton for punishment?
Pain sustains me. I ate of suffering as you watched me burn. I drank of anguish as Barriss rebuilt me. My eyes are no longer flesh. I see in a new way now. And the sight of you sickens and delights me. In minutes, the great Darth Vauron will disintegrate. Then the entity will forever be in Barriss's control.
Truth, the death field is powered by the machinery of Drogs.
That's all I needed to hear.
Vengeance is...
The death field dies with Drog.
Such a finish! Never felt so much pain. I fully expected to die. But I am grateful to have witnessed your destruction of that monstrosity.
I'm sure it was quite a show.
I'm sure Barriss didn't think so. Entity, is he aware of what's transpired here?
Through me, the Defiler sees all of this.
Wonderful. He must be twisting with fury. Now, we set up the ritual. The final gate between you and the beyond is lifted.
Barriss!
remember me to the Defiler.
My friend, you have been a revelation. It is time for you to confront Darth Barriss.
I will confer with the Emperor's hand.
Of course, but I expect they will unleash the Emperor's wrath. Even now, Barriss is near indestructible, but I know of no other ways to weaken him. Tell the hand, the Dark Council awaits, and I will be there to usher you in.
It is done. The time to confront Darth Barriss is now.
His leverage gone. Vauron preserved. Barriss's bid to be named the voice of the Emperor is crippled. What remains of Darth Barriss is yours, Roth. He has gone to Korriban. Do as you must.
I'm going to make him pay for every indignity I have endured.
Fury must remain shy of blind. Barriss's power is deep, hidden.
Darth Vauron returns to Korriban as well. Barriss dare not strike at him within sight of the Dark Council.
The hinges are gone from the door.
Vauron will authorize your clearance to land and usher you into the Dark Council chamber.
Vauron is worthy of my loyalty.
The Dark Council doesn't take kindly to intrusions, and Barriss still has support there. Vauron will back you. Then you must express the Emperor's will.
Unleash the Emperor's wrath!